discreet.
Of this mercenaries?
I have another contract for you. The South Koreans are moving their troops through the propaganda village and reinforcing their positions beyond. I have stationed troops in the Foe village to ambush them. You will go there and aid them. You will, of course, be paid.
And we're gonna
well
get paid well.
Efforts.
Double A Gamer for Life. Okay, so some videos back I mentioned that the game is just set up. You're gonna be pissing off somebody. You know, so we're gonna go defend this town from the South Koreans. So at some point we'll be pissing off the South Koreans, and then when the next campaign hits, when we get done with the Ace of Diamonds and we go do the hearts, you know, the South Koreans will be pissed at us, so we'll be doing them last because we don't want to bribe more than once. This one's a pretty good one. Gonna get in the tank and let it fly and then go grab the Two of Diamonds. Let's get into it.
South Koreans will be here any second now. You must stop them from entering the village.
Jingong! 开火!
Koreans should think twice before taking on Peng and us again.
This is自己人呐。 Ching. Cha-ching.
As a medic. Need to patch myself up.
Mercenary.
Look what we got here.
The mercenary.
Your SNS signal's being jammed. There's a number card nearby. Check your radar for the location.
Holy crap!
Okay, so we got the two of diamonds, and make sure the area is clear. I like this one. It's like on the south side of the Aang people, and it's quite fortified too. And they got a jam or two that I had to deal with. But if it was easy, it wouldn't be worth doing. So let's get a extraction going.
Roger, this is Expo 2. I am in the air. I see your smoke. I'm at the LZ. I am taking enemy fire.
Nice.
Pugya!
Another 50k for the bank.
Good work.
Yeah, that's gonna wrap this one up. AA Gamer for Life. Hope you're digging the videos. We'll see you on the next one.